Oh my god, I've been waiting 2.5 months for this burger. And 10 years for you.